Earth Mother, please forgive me for what I have inflicted onto your body. The sweet water that runs through your veins suffers because of my ignorance and greed. We sing to you, water spirits, bringing prayers of love and hope that as nations standing together, we will begin to heal your suffering. Miigwech.
Nigawi mawaski, punenimino maoche, pekimanian, heyanimisian, nesta heyakusimagak, kashiwaknipi, oma, asponenamoen, egi ochepanik. Nenagamona nanoch, kinawawoche, nipia chakok, epetayak sagiwewin, nesta aspenimoen, chinani puyak misawe, kinanagachi guyan, nesta chigigayan.
Allison Ishnikas from Mekwamkong. We're here to talk about the Murdered and Missing Women CD that we have. The CD is for sale. It's for $10. And we always honor our murdered and missing women every time we come to the powwows because they're a part of our circle of life. We also have another gathering on August 18th at the Espanola Turnoff, Espanola, where our men are going to walk from Giant Tiger to the Espanola Turnoff to honor the women that are murdered and missing. And us women are going to be waiting at the Espanola Turnoff. So that's happening August 18th at 10 o'clock. So if you're interested, come and join us. We really appreciate our men coming out to support this initiative. And we're also part of the Urban Warrior Society of Manitoulin North Shore, Espanola area. So a lot of us have these rallies for a good cause, and that is who Spirit Bear Singers are. We are a good support for healing initiatives.
As Allison said, we need our men out there. Each time we have our rally, there's more women there than the men. So we need our men out there. If anything, probably about 3 or 4 months ago said, this is why this is happening to our women. Our men are not looking after them. So come on out and show him.
Where you go to Robert for that song, right?
a dance of peace. I dance to dance, I dance the dance. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. When there is doubt, there is hope. When there is fear, there is love. When there is hate, there is peace. When there is suffering, there's the dance. Madaha upeu no. Madaha.
Inquiry on the issue of missing and murdered Indigenous women and girls, and we must do everything we can, not just as Chiefs of Ontario or at the Union of Ontario Indians, but at the community level. And one of the things that I'll extend to this community in Aboriginal is that, you know, continue to support this. We know that many communities have not fallen victim to the issue of missing and murdered Indigenous women, but, you know, we can never say never. And we must continue to make that effort. So when this elder came and seen me in Wiklemekong about giving some time here at this Kanabijing powwow, I certainly complied because of the importance of it. Just so that folks know, one of the things that we're going to do at the Chiefs of Ontario is on September 10th, we're going to be launching our national dialogue. And in Ontario, we're going to be making this a number one priority. So with that, I just wanted to acknowledge the elder and Jerry Kaboni and all the efforts that are taking place in all of our territories. Miigwech.
Miigwech.
All right, thank you very much, Chief Day. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to go back into our celebration.